Hello and welcome back to my channel. I'm Smriti and I welcome you all to this book review session videos. And today I have come up with a video in which I'm gonna review Love, Lost and Found book, which is written by Simmi Bhatnagar and Payal Roy. Simmi Bhatnagar is a writer who is from Bareilly and Payal Roy is a writer who is from Darjeeling. So these stories are short story collection. These are like an anthology in which there are short stories which are written by both the authors. And honestly, I can see their efforts in the stories in which they have written. They have tried to keep all the emotions intact. As the title says, it's about love, lost and found. It's about the love that you have been in, or a love which have teared you apart and things. So, I felt that the stories are written in a really fascinating manner, and I appreciate the efforts of the writers here. Guys, please ignore the voice of the crow. I'm sorry. Okay, so coming back to the video, the stories which I found that just took me to the next level, I found very fascinating, were that of The Hotel Room, A Day Like Today, Maya, and the story that's Unsaid and She's Beautiful. So these stories took me to the next level and I was like feeling I can get the essence of what they were trying to say. And of course, I'm not gonna give any spoiler or any short, even to the description, I'm not gonna give it, so that it will spoil the book. You need to read the book for that, and it won't take much of the time. The plus point of this book is that these are the short story collection. These short stories are worth the read and it won't take much of your time, so you can just give it a try. But what I was disappointed by the fact about the editing part of the book, that is also another publication, there are spaces provided in the story that are not required, that are something which can act as a barrier in reading, in the process of reading. So I can get the get some breakers in the process while I was reading the story. So I don't like that part. So that goes in the editing part. But besides that, I would like to give 3 stars out of 5 to this book. And I'm attaching the link of the book in the description box down below. So you can go click on the link and get yourself a copy. And what should I review next? You can comment down below and let me know. So don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Most important part is you'll find the button down here. Just go and subscribe to my channel for more such video contents. And if you haven't watched the previous videos, just go and watch it. Thank you and meet you in the next video. Happy reading.